What's good, YouTube? Welcome to another video with your boy Justin. And see by the title, we got Key Glock Painkillers, the official video down below in the description. Original video down below in the description. Key Glock, my first Key Glock reaction was the Proud song, Dedication to Young Dolph. But I've been a Key Glock fan for a while. And I think that everybody want to see how hard he finna go now that, you know, it's the torch is his. I ain't even going to say nothing about the politics because I don't know nothing about what he got going on. But I know Glock. I think that Glock was molded. Now I want to say like molded, but if it was a nigga that could take this shit over after Dolph, his death, obviously it's Glock. But I'm saying that I think he was put in the position to see Dolph as he was coming up. You see what I'm saying? So I think how Dolph built Paper Route and signed niggas, I think Glock can take that on if that's what he want to do. 9 times out of 10, I don't know, but Key Glock, I seen some tweets about him going on tour. That's good for his mental and everything, you know what I'm saying? So this is Key Glock with Painkillers. When I ain't never heard it, it just came out, so I'm pretty sure y'all never heard it, but we finna react to it together. Let's see. Hey, make sure you like the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel, man. Let's go. Walking a ghost.
I'm a made nigga, self-made nigga. Always been a hustler, all I know is get paid, nigga. Yeah, you know my name, it's on my waist, put it in your face, nigga. I'm cutthroat to the bone, don't call me slime, cause ain't no snake, nigga. Yeah, I ran it up, but somehow I still hang with great niggas. Yeah, you know what's up, a multi-million-dollar gang. Yeah, these niggas, they be gossiping like bitches, I can't hang with them. And I ain't got no feelings, I will pop you like a painkiller. Nigga, I'm hard body, why would I talk pillow? You know I got that iron on me, yep, I got that skillet. And I ain't never hide, if it's yellow, then I'm in it. And 10 times out of 10, best believe I got it weak. I just got the drop, my young niggas tryna spin it. Let me squeeze triggers, got some lemons in my pinky. I ain't worried about another nigga, I handle business. You bleed like I bleed, nigga, you want it, you can get it. What's up? Yeah, I'm a man, nigga.
Dog!
I always been a hustler, all I know is get paid, nigga.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I told y'all, bro, Glock is the nigga that, like I said, bro, if it was anybody else, I don't think, I know it's a few niggas on Paper Route that go hard, but I feel like that him and Glock and Dolph, duo Dolph and Glock, whatever the hell you want to call it, was cold, bro. I mean, cold. It was like Shaq and Kobe. You feel what you talking about? Jordan and Pippen. Let's say Jordan and Pippen, because Shaq kind of big, Kobe kind of little, but Jordan and Pippen. Them niggas was like Jordan and Pippen. They just went together so perfect on anything and everything that they decided to do. And I think that Glock is going to be all right. You feel me? Because Glock, you know, they didn't always drop projects and shit together like everybody. Who's like, and I don't blame you for being a casual fan, you know what I'm saying? But how most casual fans think like, oh, they just always drop together. No, Glock got projects by himself, like Yellow Tape, his first tape, like you know what I'm saying? Like that nigga got shit that go hard. So that's why this nigga, you see, it's effortless to this nigga low key. And I don't think everybody would fuck with Key like they should. I think they about to start because of Glock's death, you know, rest in peace. But I think everybody's about to catch on to how hard Glock is. And this nigga's be sliding effortlessly, bro.
Yo, you know my name is on my waist, put it in your face, nigga. I'm cutthroat to the bone, don't call me slime, cause ain't no snake, nigga. Yeah, I'm a made nigga, self-made nigga. Always been a hustler, all I know is get paid, nigga. Yeah, you know my name is on my waist, put it in your face, nigga. I'm cutthroat to the bone, don't call me slime, cause ain't no snake, nigga. I won't do shit behind your back, it's in your face, nigga. Yeah, you know they call me Glock and NG, stand for gangsta, nigga. Yeah, everything I rip, they fire, you know I'm banging, nigga. Raised up in my gallery, she's looking like some rankers, nigga. You know ain't shit changed, nigga, just couple my chains, nigga. You tryna get paid, yeah, I'm tryna do the same, nigga. I be ballin' hard, just like Melo with the brains, nigga. And you can ask anybody about me, they're safe, nigga. Yeah, I'm a made nigga, self-made nigga, always been.
Damn, my nigga, Dolph, man, I'ma just back that bitch
yeah,
up.
I'm a made nigga.
I told you, bro, do two niggas together was unstoppable, nigga, I don't give a fuck what you talking about. I think that this whole going hard right now, it's 43 seconds left, so I'm gonna let that bitch play out. But one thing that I can say is that Glock is an original nigga. He got his own original sound. It's like the little, he be like whispering sometimes, you know, and then he get loud with the Glock, you feel me? But like, his flow is original. I don't know too many niggas with a flow like his, even being from the same city that he from. I don't know too many niggas that the beats that this nigga do, some of the beats that he do, they fit him. You see what I'm saying? Like, they actually fit him. You feel me? And I don't think there's a lot of niggas out there that have beats that fit them. Like, I was like, when I said about Youngboy, like, Youngboy shit, it fits him. You feel what I'm saying?
Self-made nigga, always been a hustler. All I know is you paid, nigga. Yeah, you know my name, it's on my waist. Put it in your face, nigga. I'm cutthroat to the bone. Don't call me slime, cause ain't no snake, nigga. Yeah, I ran it up, but somehow I still hang with great niggas.
Still in the mouth.
What's up, a multi-million-dollar gang? These niggas, they be gossiping like bitches. I can't hang, but if I ain't got no feelings, I will pop you like a painkiller. Nigga,
see that little yelling shit? Nigga, hold y'all, man. That's Key Glock with Painkillers. I'ma let y'all know one thing about that nigga. He go put on for that shit. Like this song right here, Proud, he's definitely go put on for them three letters. And I know for a fact that, like, Dolph got took out of his glory, his life early. But I know that nigga smiling right now. Like, you see, he built something that not a lot of niggas was able to build. You feel what I'm saying? So, but this song wasn't about Dolph. It had clips of Dolph. We talking about Glock. Glock go take off. I feel like everybody already a Key Glock. Not everybody, because he don't really get radio time. Radio time don't matter to me, to be honest with you. Because there's a lot of niggas out here that don't get radio time, and they harder than your favorite rappers that get radio time. Just talk about it. And I feel like Key Glock has an original sound, original flow. He got the blueprint for one of the best. And I know y'all want to sit up here and say, so he not self-made, this is and the third. Y'all hear what y'all see on the internet. No, nobody know. So I'm going off of what the fuck I... Niggas say he self-made, niggas say he self-made. I ain't got nothing to say otherwise. He got the blueprint for one of the most self-made niggas in the game. A nigga that came in and did it his way, made his sound work like 2 Chainz. Like 2 Chainz. 2 Chainz made that shit work. Titty Boy, 2 Chainz, whatever, made that shit work. Dolph made that shit work. He got the blueprint from Dolph. And I know for a fact that nigga's gonna handle business. Like, he been handling business since he came out with all that shit. Russian Cream, Sean Kemp, all that shit. So, I'm ready to see this nigga next project, like I said inside the Proud video. Dolph, I know Dolph proud of that nigga, bro. And I know Dolph proud of you, bro. So, keep going, my nigga. Like the video. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Long live D. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video.